BFTB, Best Fight the Best, Team Petty, Volume 2. I'm in the graveyard, minding my business, doing what I do to trolls. I start to see these little things pop up in my comment section. BFTB versus this hoe ass nigga YB. So I wanna see who the fuck this clown is they talking about. So I look over and I see this nigga. This fat gut fuck. This, look at this clown hoe ass nigga. So I'm supposed to be debating this dude? Well, alright. Fine. No problem. So I call this nigga out. And he ducks me like the rest. Nothing new. And I really didn't care at first. It is what it is. I didn't even care. But then this whole ass nigga starts saying that he's a slayer. He's slaying somebody. He starts saying, oh, well, I'm coming for BFT.
Yo, my Don. Yo, my Don. Hit the like button for your boy, YB.
So for all that don't know, YB stands for Young Bitch. Your bitch maid. Yellow bitch. Young body bag. You basura. You buried. So, this clown came out of nowhere. I'm on my live stream. He just emailed me. Boxer man. It didn't take long for me to figure out that was YB. And this boxer man never said that it wasn't YB. And I gave the dude the benefit of the doubt. I knew it was Boxer. I knew it was YB. I knew it was YB from the beginning. But I played along. Didn't take long for this fucking clown to expose himself. And I'm about to show you where. But just go ahead, look at these emails that this hoe ass nigga sent me, and then you'll see exactly where. This clown, YB, emailed me about 1 hour earlier asking me to come on his channel and debate him about ticket sales. And how ironic that during my live stream, this boxer man, who was YB, clearly YB, emailed me to come debate him on ticket sales. Okay, well, where was I going to debate him at? Come debate him on ticket sales. That boxer man is YB. So for anybody thinking it ain't, that man emailed me, this clown, this hoe-ass fag clown, emailed me 1 hour prior and said, come debate him about ticket sales. Come debate him about ticket sales. And then he emailed me as boxer man while I was live, because my live starts at 4:30 p.m. While I was live, he emailed me the same day asking to come debate him on ticket sales. So I replied back to him. I let the dude know I know who he is, boxer man. I know who he is. Let him know you're not blocked. Let him know if you really want this smoke, you'll come to my page. I told his ass, I would've gladly went to his bitch ass page. No problem would've went there. No problem at all. But he made all a bunch of videos about me when I didn't even know who this fucking clown was. But he expected me to go to his page and give his page fucking prestige after he just made all these videos shitting on me, using my shit, using my actual videos, which I never gave him permission to use. Using my, but he expected me to go there to give his page, man, get the fuck out of here. Boxer, man, if you want it, you know where I'm at. I let this clown know I knew what his alias of Boxer Man was, and then I sent him the link again, of which he still didn't show me. So then I made your bitch ass take down every video you stole from me, and you ran crying like a bitch, still don't want it to be, clown ass nigga. You can't come up with your own shit, your own ideas, so you come out here stealing other people's shit, bitch ass nigga, over here begging Eddie Hearn. Oh please Eddie Hearn, I'm only the only ones that suck your dick, please, please give me a shot, he don't like you. Nobody likes you, you bitch-ass nigga. You have a page full of hating motherfuckers. That's all you have. Bunch of haters. That's it. Motherfuckers that dick ride every channel in the LDBC and then come to your channel because everybody smashes on them. Bunch of pussy-ass haters. That's what you got, bitch-ass nigga. You're nothing but an opportunist. You see what Eddie Hearn is doing to AJ and the rest of these UK weirdos, and you're trying to tag along. That's why you hit me up like, oh, I'm sorry, it's just business. I'm sorry, you know, I apologize. I didn't mean nothing by it, it's just business. Clown ass nigga. You was talking all that tough guy shit. Talking about squeezing something and copyright and blah, 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 until I showed you that my shit is already taken care of. And your bitch ass come back, apologizing again, talk about I thought we squashed it, I thought we were cool. Shut your bitch ass up, you was a straight bitch. Dick, and absolutely confirmed with this bullshit. You not tough, you clout chasing pussy. You just been exposed.